This is an issue because if you try to correct it by moving your thread dam to put pressure here, well, now you end up putting pressure on that. So you end up chasing your tail, which is no fun. So I have a fix for you guys.